New Hanover County received two innovation awards from the National Association of Counties in the criminal justice and public safety category. Community Justice Services launched the county's first mental health court, better known as Community Empowerment Court. The initiative was designed to serve individuals within the criminal justice system who have unmet mental health needs, with an overall goal of increasing access to much-needed behavioral health treatments and reducing recidivism.
The New Hanover County Sheriff's Office launched the Digital Evidence Laboratory Initiative that streamlines forensic analysis on devices like cell phones or computers to help solve community crimes using a completely digital format. The initiative outlines proper collection and processing of digital evidence and has expanded to include digital surveillance systems, photo and video enhancement, and even forensic analysis for vehicles in criminal investigations. These innovative approaches to ensuring public safety and well-being are just some of the ways that New Hanover County keeps our communities safe, healthy, and secure.